Greetings, citizens of the world. In one day people will take to the streets all around the globe as part of OP November 5, 2013, also known as the Million Mask March. Nonetheless, there's a few things that everyone should be reminded about. As such, it seems appropriate to go over some general protest information before we all take to the streets tomorrow. Firstly and most importantly, this is a peaceful protest. Absolutely no violence will be tolerated. Please be respectful as there may be children present and or in the area. It's asked that no drugs or alcohol are brought out of respect for the children. In the event police respond to a peaceful protest with force, watch out for those around you and ensure their rights are being protected. Nevertheless, it's important to remain orderly and peaceful in doing so. Secondly, please dress appropriately. A crowd of respectfully dressed individuals is much more likely to be taken seriously by the government and media rather than someone who looks like they are dressed for the apocalypse. Dressing formally isn't in any way required, it's simply asked you don't dress in a provocative nature. Finally, make sure to stay hydrated. It's recommended you bring bottled water if you plan to be out protesting for a few hours. It would also be nice if you bring at least one extra bottle of water for someone else that might be in need of a refreshment at the protest. Basic first aid supplies, band-aids, neosporin, etc., is also something you might want to consider bringing in case of any minor injuries. In closing, another important point to bring up is to have fun. Although these protests at their base are about exposing government corruption, returning power to the people, and have a very serious political nature to them, they are also about coming together as citizens of the world. Meet with your fellow Anons, dance, and have fun. Just make sure to party responsibly. For more information about OP November 5th, the Million Mask March, please check out the following, millionmaskmarch.org. Facebook.com/millionmaskmarch and twitter.com/millionmaskmark. We are anonymous, we are legion, we can forgive, though we shall never forget. Expect us.